I just want you to know, I didn't feel threatened at all when the insurrection happened at the White House. I was on the center side of the building. I was hiding underneath my desk, and I had three armed guards with the desk up against the door. I was crying and hiding underneath the desk, hiding in the darkest corner as far as I could. But I didn't feel threatened at all. No, sir, at all. I felt safe as I could be.